true history of the world is the story of the struggle between the selfish and the unselfish.
I can hear you.
All that's bad around us is bred by selfishness. Sometimes selfishness can even get to be a cause, an organized force, even a government. And then it's called fascism. Can you understand that?
Sort of.
Well, think about it.
You're crazy about me, aren't you?